just kidding, guys. Okay, guys, nope. This is my super secret YouTube page. Nobody's allowed there except me, but I guess he's talking, guys. But this is another episode of Minecraft Throughout the Ages. Before you complain or anything, guys. Yeah. I'm uploading the first video while I'm filming the second video. What's with that, KSPortalcraft? Well, my dear viewers, I was too lazy to upload the first video, then I decided to upload it right now. So that's why my fellow. Okay, guys, we're traveling to the year 2010. Late 2010, December 2010, but you get it. And it's Christmas at Ground Zero. Before I get weird outing, which strike to something, I will stop singing, but. This spawned so many new additions. A walking server-side inventory, which is pretty good. Tooltips and inventory, that's decent, I guess. Oh, this is a really cool feature, so I can actually see the... A ton of fixes. Well, not a ton, but... We're out of alpha. Let's change the new verse into a brand new verse. We get the permission of changing the version to... Now, we're actually doing this version. Okay, this is inferior to me. This would be beta 1.0.1. There's actually a creepypasta about that version, but it's not even a good creepypasta. Somebody just changed the textures of Minecraft, and day number 3 of Minecraft just changed the voices. So it's just okay, cool, it's pretty crappy creepypasta, but not a good or any bad, honestly. I don't even like creepypastas because I get terrified of them. Because I'm a little scaredy boy, I have generalized anxiety disorder, that's why, probably. Okay. Oh, yeah, I forgot there was a creeper ambush last episode where the creepers decided to murder me at once. Today, last episode, so that's good. Please don't murder me. I have a family, guys. Do not murder me, piggies. Oh, shit. I'm probably should not be swearing in these videos. I also regretted or something. But... Oh! Crap! My home! Oh, my home! That's mean. I lost my home! I lost everything! Never mind. I found all my items. Bro, why are there so many creepers? There's an incredible amount of creepers in this game. In this version of Minecraft. Whenever I play an old version of Minecraft, there's this old version of Minecraft. Whenever I play, a 7, I don't get that issue, but, these very old versions of Minecraft. I always get surrounded by, a heck ton of creepers. It's so annoying. I'm gonna spank him. I'm gonna spank him as punishment for being an idiot. Bruh! My god, I died again! I'm really bad at Minecraft. I've been playing Minecraft since 2012, but I'm still really bad at Minecraft. My account is from 2014, but I think I played Minecraft console in 2012. I played Minecraft console in 2012. I think my sister got it for a birthday at that time, and I managed to play it. But she got the disc version, I think it was the disc version, I think it was 2012, but I played Minecraft in some form in 2012. It may have been from somebody I knew or some crap like that. Maybe, it might have actually been a mobile version if not the console. If the disc version wasn't released in 2012, then I guess I played the mobile version of Minecraft, but I did play Minecraft in some capacity in 2012. I'm basically just killing. Oh my god, I'm really bad at this game. Thankfully, it's gonna be morning soon, and we're not gonna have to do it for the earth. But I can't add, creepers don't despawn. Go, screw creepers, screw creepers. Honestly, I'd be a mad to remove creepers. I want a creeper remove mad, like a mad, they'll just remove creepers from the game. They can just delete the creeper file. Just delete the creeper file for Minecraft, guys. Creeper.exe. Sounds like a really crappy creepypasta. To be fair, most creepypastas are pretty bad, but we got an extra. Ow! Stop! Stop spanking me! I know I spanked it. Wait, are you the person that I spanked? I'm gonna make you kill your fellow enemy. I guess not. Bruh! I hate this game. I'm healing blind. You're scared of the healing blind. They're completely undead. Yeah, you're going crazy. You're going crazy. That was a decent Minecraft song. But I remember I listened to that song in like a car trip. Like, if I had like one song, I only had that song downloaded on my iPhone. So I was like, I'm scared of the healing blind. They're completely undead. Just imagine listening to that for like 30 to 45 minutes. Oh my god. Shut up, creepers. Stop stacking me. Oh my god. I'm gonna report you and do like, I'm gonna call the police and you. Oh my god, my home. I forgot last episode my home got blown up. How sad. I'm homeless now. Well, not really in real life. No, I'm not homeless. As punishment for what you did to me, I'm murdering you. You get the death penalty. Don't worry, you'll also get the death penalty. Everybody here gets a death penalty. No, my beautiful audience will not get the death penalty unless you subscribe. Well, only if you'll not get the death penalty. You know, I'll give you a pardon if you subscribe to me, guys. You're not undead. This is a joke, guys. I don't, for the legal reasons, this is 100% a joke, guys. I don't know what I cannot say and say without, like, getting into legal trouble. I mean, I don't think that would get me in a little bit of trouble because I feel like people just know it as a joke, but I guess just in case nobody thinks it, somebody does not think it's a joke, guys. I really don't think I'd have the logistics of doing that. Anyways, I don't have enough stuff to kill people at all. I don't even really think I would not even kill someone because I'm a good little boy, so that's good. I'm not whittle, I guess. I'm not really whittle, but, You get the point, guys. Now, we're working on a beautiful house. Now, hopefully by the end of this video, we will get a nice, beautiful house done, and I can, like, not be homeless in Minecraft. I'm watching you! I won't murder you if you try to murder me! Well, this is a nice-looking house. Really nice-looking. This is a nice house to live in. I wonder how much your mind is going to be, though. But I have an extra special Minecraft series with my friend T-Wolf64 when T-Wolf64 comes back in this epic odyssey. Bruh! Oh my god. No, oh my god. Oh my god, I'm playing Minecraft 1.0.2. Beautiful. I'm scared of your mother. I'm completely undead. You're going crazy. You're going crazy. Oh, this is a beautiful looking house, guys. Oh. Why am I, like, moaning? That's disgusting and weird. I'll stop it, guys. I'll stop moaning, guys. I'm sorry. We don't even have as much. I was just happy that my house. Oh, shit. I'm swearing more than an old sappy long nose. Actually, no, I'm super. Yeah, sort of. I'm basically equal, but swearing in the old sappy long nose video, actually. Yeah, I'm probably sweet enough as much as like an old Stampy Long Nose video, guys. I remember like my sister wanted to watch an old Stampy Long Nose video, guys. Honestly, said no to not watch it, guys, because it could have swear words. It was like 5 or 6, though, to be fair. Honestly, I don't think she cares anymore. I really don't think she would care anymore if I said. I honestly don't think. They would care if I watched an old Stampy Long Nose video anymore. Oh, guys, speaking of, this is not even related, but I watched Black Widow like a week or two ago. It's a pretty good movie. I also watched The Jungle Cruise. That was a decent movie, too. Not sponsored by Disney, guys. I don't think Disney would pay some crappy YouTuber who has like 22 subscribers to do that, to advertise their movie. It was decent. There's some jump scares, though, like, boo! And if I wasn't so lazy, I'd like add like a jump scare in the video. But you're lucky, guys, that I'm a very lazy human being. Piece of human scum. Yeah, I got some of my roof done. Think about it, I'm not gonna make the house huge because, well, big houses require big. Go screw spiders now. Okay, I killed another spider. Let's go fishing. I'm gonna take out my anchor and go fishing. Wait, is fishing in this game added yet? No more fishing in Minecraft. Oh, phew. I'm gonna go fishing in my beautiful Minecraft village. Just relax and that. I'm gonna. La 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 la. Truly beautiful. Oh, we're getting a fissy wissy? Fissy blah. Fissy. Ah! I almost fell in my chair. Okay. Oh, does this still have the bug? I think so. I don't want a bug. I mean, I guess I have to see when it comes tonight. Oh, whatever. I actually did not do anything off screen in this world. I was gonna, but like, I'm lazy, guys. As I can clearly tell. As anybody who knows me can clearly attest to, I'm lazy. La 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 la, I'm fishing, I go fishing again. Catch me some fish. Oh? Yay! Bruh! I got food at least, which is nice, I guess. I will not die today. I will not. Oh my god, this is still the old, like, style of cooking. Oh, I discovered a bug. Yay, I'm getting pushed by Minecraft. Uh-oh. That was bad. Yeah, if you know it's a bug, I think I've had that happen in newer versions of Minecraft. But it's a whale for me. Can I turn off the music? I do not like Minecraft music. Well, I like Minecraft music, but it makes me nostalgic and sad. Oh, yay, this game's downloading. Oh, great, now I'm crying internally. All the times I used to play Minecraft with my sister. And my cousin, I guess. Actually, no, seeing my sister play with my cousin more of likely of that. Really, I was an idiot, so I did not play her. Yay! It looks like we hired like a contractor who only half finished the job. Like, we don't, like, I don't know. Oh, this is gonna be a beautiful looking home, bro. We actually didn't have a home and not die the moment we step outside of Minecraft. Why are my videos in 720p and not 29 and like a half FPS? Well, guys, if I upload like any more than that, guys, unless it will take me like literally like 20,000 years just to upload a single video. Anyways, I don't want to spend 20,000 years uploading a single crappy video. It's only gonna take like 45 minutes to upload this video, guys. Imagine uploading an even bigger video. Occasionally, I'll probably upload my videos in 1080p, but not usually. Do, do, do. Nostalgia. You are remembering all the good and bad times. Nostalgia. Nostalgia, you are remembering the good and bad. Nostalgia, nostalgia. I'm really bad at singing, guys. Sorry about that crappy singing. Is it a plane? No, it's KSPortalcraft. Hey, Snappy Longnose here! No offense, Snappy Longnose is actually a semi-decent YouTuber. Actually, it's a pretty good YouTuber, guys. He used to swarm my videos. Maybe I'll become like a... guys, I'll become like a KSPortalcraft, like, 5-minute craft. So, not 5-minute crafts, whatever you call... like a toy review YouTuber. KSPortalcraft toy reviews! That's how you get the views. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Views like, oh shit, did my house just disappear? I was like, oh, it was like, it's sort of mad, but I was like, oh god. That would have been bad, eh? This is my prison. I'll make use of this prison eventually. Maybe T-Wolf 64 will join me in my prison for making fun of my content. Meanie. To be fair, I don't think he's gonna make fun of my kind anymore since, well, he's on the cat. He's probably just gonna make fun of me, of my part of this channel, honestly. Actually, the original video was gonna upload, but I decided that when we recorded that video, the original video was, we had like an argument in the middle of the video. Like, where I placed towels or something. Not towels, but something. But we ended up re-recording the video because some two people decided to walk in the room. It was very convenient for us. Well, I'm blaming this on Woodrow Wilson, guys. I'm blaming this on Woodrow Wilson. Who was Woodrow Wilson? It was a president of the United States, which a lot of people do not like. He may or may not have been a mean city face. No swearing in my Christian mic! This is crap shovel. This is not a Minecraft server. No, talk back in my Minecraft server. Nostalgia. This is like a bunker. Bang, bang, bang. I think I'm just gonna really end this video after the I'm gonna finish the house in this video, so we're gonna be very quick, guys. Speedrun. I don't like Gene, but Gene speedrun strats. I got a clicky keyboard for a reason. I can say it's good enough for the house, guys. If you guys really want to see more of Never Can Like, so that's one for the guys.